Hello lovelies, welcome back to another vlog. I actually just got home a little while ago from going to the mall with Debbie. It is her birthday month, so we went out so she could do a little bit of shopping. And I also bought her a backpack from Box Lunch. I bought her a Fox and the Hound backpack because that movie has just always had a special place in her heart. It just always makes her cry. Literally never fails. So I saw that Box Lunch had a backpack from Fox and the Hound and I was like, I need to get Debbie that. So while we were at the mall, I went and took her to Box Lunch so she can buy, well, so I can buy the backpack for her. But yeah, I just got home. I actually bought a couple of things. We made a stop to Sephora, so caught a few little knickknacks. So for one, I got this 4-in-1 setting spray from Selena Gomez's makeup brand called Rare Beauty. Since day one that she brought out this makeup line, I was always like curious to try it and to see how it is. So while we were at Sephora, I was like, why don't I snatch a few things? So I got the setting spray and then I also got this matte lip cream. I think I'm actually gonna try it out for you guys so we can all see what it looks like together. This shade is called Brave. It says a whipped lip cream that delivers comfortable one-stroke color with a vivid velvety finish. Sounds like my type of lip product. Okay, so I have it out of the box and this is what it looks like. I really like the packaging. I think it's so cute and it actually feels very soft now that I mention it. How cute. Okay, so this is the brush. It looks like a flat brush actually.
Oh my goodness, it's so soft.
And it's very light, Jesus. It's like, literally, like you guys saw the amount of product that was on the brush. It's very subtle, like it's not, like, I don't know if you guys could see it, but it's not like, it looks pigmented on camera. It looks pigmented as crap. Like, not crap in a bad way, but in a good way, but oh my god. I just need another coat. Literally, it doesn't even look like I have anything on. Like, what the heck? I mean, it looks heavy pigment on camera, but like actually looking at it right now, it like doesn't even look like I put a lot of product on. I don't even know what to say. It's just like, I feel like I just want to pack this lipstick on because I don't feel like I have enough lipstick on. Like what's the word? I can't think of the word. If anything, my lips just look stained. Like, it just looks like I just drank some juice or had a popsicle and my lips are just stained with what I had. I don't know. I mean, I love it. I like it. I like the finish. It literally feels like I have nothing on my lips right now. See, on camera, it looks like I have lipstick on. But does it feel that way? No, it doesn't. Like, if anything, it feels like I have chapstick on my lips. Like, this is a close-up. I don't know. I'm shocked. I'm like, holy crap. What is your magic? What is Selena Gomez's magic with this lip? I'm just gonna say that I love it. On a scale of 1 to 10, it is a freaking 11. This thing is perfect. But obviously, I have to give it some time because I just put it on. It's like first impression. So I'm gonna leave it on during the day and see how it does. So on to today's outfit. We have my Selena t-shirt because we are honoring her today, as today marks another year that we lost such a beautiful person. So I have my Selena t-shirt t-shirt, I have my Levi's, and I'm just wearing some sandals for today. And speaking of Selena, recently I did a pretty exciting purchase. So I made this purchase on, I want to say the beginning of this month, or I think it was, yeah, it was the beginning of this month. Basically, it's a Selena bomber jacket kind of thing, zip up kind of thing. I don't know exactly. I'll leave it on the screen so you guys can know exactly what it is. But it's this black and white jacket. On the front here, we have her name. Very pretty. On the side here, it's kind of upside down. I don't know if you guys could see that. But on the side here, it says "Dreaming of You." And then on the back is my favorite part. So on the back, it also says "Dreaming of You." And it has the signature rose. So freaking cute, you guys. This thing, I think it was like 60 something out the door. But best purchase I made. Literally, it's so comfortable. And for the weather, you know, because we've been having like warm but like breezy days. It hasn't been too hot and it hasn't been too cold either. Because the weather is so like in between, I feel like it is the perfect jacket to wear. Like, I have literally not stopped wearing this jacket since it came home. It's just so comfortable. It's like my favorite thing right now. And I actually still have the box that it came in too. It was like a must have. So this is the box that it came in. Obviously, you know, it's just a general white box. Nothing too crazy about that. But on the inside, you guys, I was amazed. So this is the inside. Do you guys see why I had to keep it? It was so amazing. You guys see all these pictures of her? Oh, this beautiful woman. Love it. It has it like all inside the box too. I actually kept this box to stuff it with like all of the Selena stuff that, you know, I have bought along the way. So I have this, you guys remember this wallet I shared, I think it was two or three Christmases ago, but my brother had bought me this cute little wallet. And then my parents bought me this Selena Quintanilla Loteria. Haven't opened it. I really don't want to open it. I want to keep it, you know, as like a little collectible. So I just have that. And then this isn't really Selena, but it's a red rose, and we all know her signature red rose. I had to leave it in the box, so I threw that in there. That's kind of all that I have right now. Obviously, I'm not gonna put my shirts in because, you know, I wear those, so. But that's what's in the box for now. This is probably like the first like official Selena piece that I purchased like from the actual website. And I'm so in love with it. You guys have no idea, or maybe you do if you've been following me for a while. You guys know that Selena is just like my all-time favorite female artist. Like, she is just so amazing to me. So whenever her birthday or her death anniversary comes up, your girl is always trying to be prepared. I haven't seen her final concert today, so I think I'm gonna do that today, you know, because tradition. So yeah.